into a low risk category. Still others, because of being overweight, smoking, and or having a high risk job, will fall into a high risk category. One of the benefits of a low